This next song is another song by B.B. King. And he always played with the audience on this one. And he had a habit of putting his hand on his hip and doing this with his shoulder. And he was singing this song. Of course, he had the band behind him, so he didn't necessarily have to be playing at the same time. So I don't think I'll be doing this and this at the same time. But, you know, this song was specifically written for a man to sing to a woman, but really, you know, it's always been the woman's job to rock the babies. Right? I think it should be the man's job to rock the babies. If you know what I mean.
Thank you.